cross lanes there give cyclists an advantage over the driver. And there, Andrew's got to jump on us there. He's got through the set of traffic lights, so he's gone off and down towards Central Station. Whereas I'm now stuck in the heavy traffic. Traffic lights have turned twice before we get through them. I don't think we really expected to be so far behind the bike. You really can only go as far as the car in front of you.